Let's go to Kitagenda district in western Uganda, where heavy rainfall has flattened houses and destroyed large swathes of crops. Our correspondent, who has been to at least 8 villages in Kanara sub-county, says many are grappling with a lack of basic shelter and food.
So people are affected. People, they don't have what to eat. They had already planted their gardens. No hope to have anything to eat, because all of things have been affected.
Peruth Nirabasenkanye, a single mother, says her garden has been washed away by the heavy rains. The rains destroyed over 5,000 acres of crops. 4 houses were also destroyed.
All parishes are affected. The rainstorm destroyed people's gardens, plantations, crops, everything.
Villages like Remirama, Reivale, Kabilizi, Kanara Central and Kanara 2 have all been affected. Emmanuel Muhwezi, the agricultural officer for Kanara sub-county, says more than 80% of the farmers have lost all their crops.
80% of the farmers are maize growers. They depend on maize as food security and for crops for sale. And this is the right season, actually. Maize was almost at the knee height.
There are around 6 houses which iron sheets have been out of the house and went through the bush.
Residents are now appealing to the government for relief food. Story by Anthony Atwine for the news.